Mommy's gonna make some ramen.
Mm-hmm.
Hi guys, today I'm doing his hair. I'm gonna show you his hair. But I'm gonna have to restart so you guys can see how I do his ponytails. But look at them, they're so... Oh freak, I'm sorry. They're so cute. But I'm thinking of making your ponytails look better. I need like some hair gel or something. You have a hair gel or something?
Nope.
You don't have hair gel for your hair?
Nope.
I'm not going to use Jay's hair gel. His hair is disgusting. It just freaks me out. Ugh. I can't use mine because mine's for my hair and mom's hair. Hey, mommy, will that orange bottle stuff work? That orange bottle? The thing that says daily moisturizing?
No.
It won't work for his hair? It'll make his hair moisturize.
That's your mama's.
It's mine too. I ain't just hers. She uses it in my hair. I use it.
Jalen's stuff.
Well, I don't ask him because his hair gel is gross. It is jiggly and it's orange and it's disgusting and it smells gross. Oh my god. Don't do nothing gross or weird. Don't flex or anything, okay? Mom's gonna bite more anyway.
Because you lie.
I know. It's a lonely way. Did you do anything weird? Because it looks like you just flexed and then you act like you stopped. See, it's jiggly. Ew. I like the color. That's pretty. Okay. Let's restart. You're gonna be sitting here all day. Don't worry. We're starting off with this. See, they get out really easy. How are you turning me around? I'm gonna turn you so they can kind of watch you. See what I'm doing. I need something like high. Mom, you have like a box? Can I use that box? I need it just so I can look up high. I need to put something in it. Maybe. Oh Jesus, I think it's light enough. Are you light enough? Yep, you're light enough. Okay. I need to use the box so that we can see your hair apart. Okay. So, I'm going to do this ponytail right here. I just did it. But I'm going to put some of this sponge twist gel. It's for, like, I think it's for curly, natural, softer hold. Kind of hold people's boys' hair up, like. We're gonna add some of that in his hair, even though he doesn't add anything in his hair. I just dropped some on your neck. I'm sorry. Ooh, it feels good. It makes your curls actually like curly more. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I'm gonna need to wash my hands after this, but it's good.
Make them more curly.
I don't say no word.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, more curly. I'm gonna make it. Also makes it kind of darker a little bit. Actually, no, never mind. That's just your hair. So I'm gonna take this little red, little small elastic. Okay, I'm technically giving you a tutorial how to do boys' hair or girls' hair, whatever hair you're doing. Baby's hair sometimes. And if you're doing little baby's pigtails, then you're gonna need little rubber bands, a comb, hair gel, whatever hair gel you use. Yeah, but don't use my hair gel unless you're doing this to a boy. Then, we're going to wrap that ponytail in this ponytail. Kind of hard to wrap because my hands are slippery. So. There we go. And that's how it turns out. Oh, okay, wait. Let me show you. There's a little cute ponytail. Okay. I'm not going to show you everything what I do to his hair because you guys don't want to watch me do that a lot. I might make this into two videos. So we're going to just turn them back this way. Maybe scoot the box over. His eyes are closed because he doesn't want to look at you guys. I'm sorry. Now, I'm just going to turn around. You don't have to watch me do this. I don't want you to watch me do most of these, so I'm kind of just going to do most of these. But you guys won't be able to see him because you're going to be looking at him. Oh, I also have another video idea, but you're not going to approve of it because it's not your style. Do you approve of it?
No.
I don't think you're approve of it because you don't want to put this stuff on your face. Especially because of your beard and your mustache. Your beard is going to get you there. Okay, so I thought, well, it's not going to get in your beard and mustache unless I just put it on your face down. So, I thought of doing your makeup. Really pretty. Do you approve of it?
A facelift.
What?
A facelift.
A facelift? What is that?
You put it on and then you fill it up.
No, not a face mask.
What?
Makeup. Not face mask. I don't have face mask. Do you approve of it now? Do I need to show you what I'm talking about?
Oh, no, I can admit something.
Okay. Now, ready to keep going. Mommy said she was going to do that in a few days. I think you'll do that tomorrow. Well, actually, I might do it today because I'm wearing hair. So, after I'm done doing your hair. Mommy said I can do a makeup video where I put makeup on the face. My makeup on the face. In a few days. So she said not that day. Because I asked her yesterday. Yeah, I asked her yesterday. She said not today. So maybe today. Okay, so now I'm going to use another little elastic ponytail. You can use the black ones, but I'm kind of just using the different size ones. Black ones. His hair is not parted. I don't part his hair. I would, but I'm not that good at parting hair, so I kind of just do his ponytails where it fits because we'll have time for parting and stuff. This video, I might just do one video of doing this little thing because he doesn't want me to do all his ponytails over again because it took me a while to do the first few. But I'm gonna actually have to restart because I have to put this hair gel in it just to make his hair better, like easier to like make them into tight ponytails. So. He's just technically sleeping. Would you like a blanket?
No.
Okay, he's fine. I check on him after a few like minutes, a few hours, maybe a few minutes. See if he wants anything or if he needs a break. He doesn't need a break. But I sometimes take breaks. Like a few minutes ago, I got a drink and a little snack to eat because I kind of need a break to just do that. Plus, I'm going to do his hair every day, so I might do videos every single day showing you his hairs. I'm going to do his hair differently every day, though. I'm not going to always do pigtails. I might do some other stuff, like buns or something. Maybe something else another day. But maybe some days where he doesn't. Because he doesn't go anywhere every day. So pretty much, I could probably do his hair every day of the week. Next week, because he doesn't really go to yeah, he mostly stays at home. So I did three. I did one, two, three. I need to make sure I know which ones I did. Yeah. Don't get mixed up and do the same ones over again. And then waste like a bunch of time. What was this video? I'm gonna make this video about 10 minutes. I'm gonna end it. Hey guys! I'm gonna end it right now because it's almost the 10 minute mark. So let's end it. Bye.